She definitely likes this more than she likes the rice. Look, have you got it?
Yeah.
Yum yum. Yum yum.
Okay, right at the camera.
It's because Daddy's behind it. Clever girl. Clever girl. Got some more. Add a bit more. Clever girl. That's okay if you want to feed yourself. Clever girl. Oh, there's mango everywhere. Mango? Can't fit the whole bowl in. Mango?
You're swallowing it.
Yeah.
Go.
Can you get like a close up of her teeth sometime?
If she.
Yeah, when she has her mouth open. She swallowed. She sipped that up there like a soup. Not more. Look at you, peach face. Some more. Yum yum. You can put your hands in it, that's okay. In your mouth. Oops. Are you licking it? Lovely. Are you done? Do you want the spoon?
Tongue always gets in the way of her teeth.
Yeah.
I could never see it.
Not much left now. You've been a good girl. Some more. Mummy and Daddy have to get you some more mango, won't they? Do you want to lick the bowl? Some more. No. Yeah. Can you see your teeth?
No, I was looking at it, but not close.
Yeah, it's getting a bit too far away. Are you full? She might be full. For now. Oh, did you get them?
Yeah. No. No, I was zooming out.
Aww. Zoom in on a little mouth.
Make a smile.
Wendy. Boo. Boo. Hello. Wendy. Are you? Wendy, look. Wendy. She's done. She's like, get that. Do you want that? Ha. I'm trying to get the spoon out there so you can see the teeth. Not gonna go on the carpet. Give a spoon a good lick.
Turn it upside down.
Drying two bushes. Come on, in he goes.
Hey.
Hiya, Wendy. I'm gonna smile so you can pop them to your teeth. Do you want to play with the bowl? Haven't he done, Daddy? Nearly. Clever girl. Clever girl. The NHS handbook was saying that a lot of babies prefer to feed themselves.
Yeah.
You're going to be one of them, aren't you? But that's good. It means it won't be hard to get to learn to use a spoon and stuff.